it's first thing in the morning. Just going to show you the river that I caught that massive flathead in. It's in the Noosa River. Just out the front of the Sheridan. That's a Sheridan there. Caught him under the bridge, just under there. Going out on a charter tonight, today, see what we can get. That's a charter. See what we can do. The Noosa charters. It's going to be a bit blowy out there, but we'll see how we go.
Back there, there's two white boxes. Okay, they're our emergency life rafts. If the boat goes down and we can't get to them, they will deploy themselves. Once they get to roughly about 4 meters deep, they'll explode out, pop open,
and we'll get in. Yeah, a lot of the people who say it's rubbish haven't actually, you know, first-hand used
it. And we've got 5 minutes to aim into our
door. We should have done that sort of thing.
Of course. You're right.
Up by Tusky.
Right. Ah, it's bloody... That's what it is. He's sponsored by Worthington. That's what it is. It is a shark.
Worst part about these things is they can actually bite their own tail.
It's getting nasty choppers.
Oh yeah, and lockjaw.
Really?
Yep, lockjaw. Yep.
Fucking yeah. Sweet. Death roll.
Well, that's good they're going off the board if you're in there, Toby.
I think so. Well, it's just a really heavy sinker. It's just... Oh, fuck. Losing balance. I think the sinker... Going back to Noosa Heads. It's got to come up a mile. Yeah. There's a gurnet. Look at the size of it. Massive sinker. Supposedly you get them in the Noosa River at summer, don't you? I'd like to get a jack. That's wrong.
Oh, man. Yeah, well, somehow. Oh, yeah, a little Mary.
I
just having a complimentary shower.
So,
complimentary shower.
Thanks, Rob.
Yeah.
Try poppers.